It was APD's founder member and first president, Reverend I.L. Thomas, who said, "Rehabilitation is a bridge spanning the gap between uselessness and usefulness, between hopelessness and hopefulness, between despair and happiness." For over 50 years, the Association of People with Disability has been working to build the bridge, providing happiness through its programs for members.